This mHelp clip has 13 steps. 1. Click the Office button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Excel Options. A menu will appear. 3. Click Trust Center. 4. Click Trust Center Settings. 5. Click Trusted Locations. 6. Click the location that you want to change. 7. Click Modify. A dialog box will appear. 8. Click Browse. A window will appear. 9. Browse to the new location that you want to use. 10. Click OK. 11. Click OK again. 12. Click OK again. 13. Click OK once more to return to the spreadsheet. This concludes the mHelp clip.